one of the best like team chemistries that we've had since I've been here. And I feel like everybody has each other's backs this year.
There's 230 teams that are done with their seasons. Only 64 that are practicing today.
You know, the never say die attitude.